Here she comes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, Melissa!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Position.
Looks like the Muna Lock.
The bridge is in.
Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got to tap out! She's going to get hurt! Seriously hurt!
This could be the end for her. Trapped in the Muna Lock. No! Oh, she broke the grip!
Kick to the midsection. Sunset. So glad I put money on her tonight.
Oh, roundhouse connects.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Seen, guys.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, Melissa!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
The Glamazon is here.
And from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
One half of the grit couple. No fear in the eyes of Beth Phoenix.
The Glamazon is a danger that most are not prepared to handle. Arguably the most physical female competitor in WWE history.
Yeah, male or female, the Glamazon will wreck you. Just ask the Judgment Day, the Miz, Maryse, the list goes on and on.
Here's a superstar that is dead set on proving why she's the best in WWE.
She's not been quiet about it either, calling out everyone and anyone in the locker room.
That is the only way you can climb to the top. Sitting back just doesn't get you there.
And she'll be facing off against the imposing and powerful Beth Phoenix.
Time and time again, the Glamazon has proven that her power is nothing to underestimate. That's what's kept her at the top of the food chain for so long, and how she plans to stay on top in this match.
This isn't gonna be good.
Gutbuster
across the shoulder. Filthy.
All the way up, and the crash landing powerbomb. That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Able to avoid there.
Running Hurricane Rana. You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. Corey, I've got to know, how exactly does one overcome the unique skill set that Beth Phoenix brings to the table?
Matching Phoenix's power is impossible, so go with the tried and true tactic of wearing her out.
And will this be it? She breaks the count quick.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Oh, man, looks like her opponent's not gonna need a chiropractor.
Oh, straight forearm. There it is. Snap suplex.
She's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
Oh, nasty flipping senton.
And Beth can't stop any offense coming her way.
And credit where credit's due, she's wearing Phoenix out. The Glamazon simply cannot match her speed and agility.
Drop toe hold.
She had it scouted.
Crucial turnaround there because Beth was falling behind.
Beth could be turning her fortunes around.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
What a suplex.
She sent flying into the corner. She keep her down. She was close to the end there. Not yet.
She saw it coming.
Oh my God, a clothesline.
What an axe handle.
Beth staking her claim here as the powerhouse of the women's division.
Beth looking to remind her opponent just why she is.
Pin up strong.
Think about all the pain.
She is in trouble here, or is she? Able to reverse the pressure and escape.
Both knees into the face.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling. This match is wearing her down.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, from behind, that'll give you some whiplash.
From the middle rope, breathtaking Hurricane Rana.
Hurricane Rana. Beth is really out of it. She might be done soon.
This looks like the setup to...
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
Connects on the kick.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
An unbridled attack from the Glamazon. Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Great athleticism.
showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
Arm drag, takedown. Oh, what a knee strike.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
To see that.
As neck breaker.
She knows she's the best. She's just telling everyone else.
Running clothesline.
And Phoenix is in a state of distress.
Yeah, Beth has run into a roadblock.
Running Hurricanrana.
Beautiful. And Beth with a counter.
And Phoenix isn't looking helpless anymore.
Beth showing it's not time to lie down. It's time to fight back.
Sizing her up. She turns it around on Phoenix. Haymaker connects.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Drop toe hold.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
She's going to try it again.
She just created a prime opportunity.
And a major victory in her career tonight.
Here is your winner, Melissa.
That was a difficult win,
but it was a big win in the record books.
I strongly suggest Beth Phoenix go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this loss.